Also in the news tonight, a stolen car, a high-speed police pursuit, and a deadly head-on collision. It sent a van full of children to the hospital. The crash happened just before noon today near Wood Creek Oaks and Horncastle Road. That's in Roseville. KCRA3's Tom Duhane brings us the events that led to this crash. Tom?
And right now I'm standing on Wood Creek Oaks, where the roadway remains closed through an open space. If you look down behind me, that's the accident scene. You can see the investigators and cleanup crew still at work. This accident happened at about 11:40 this morning, and Roseville police said it all started and occurred in just a 3-minute period after police began chasing a red sports car. The accident aftermath: a stolen red Audi demolished, the driver dead, and the Honda van he slammed into head on. Inside, a daycare provider and 4 young children, ages 2 to 4.
All of those individuals have minor to moderate injuries.
3 victims went to Sutter Roseville Hospital, the other 2 to the UCD Medical Center, all expected to survive. The pursuit began when Roseville police spotted the red car ripping through an intersection at 75 miles per hour.
So the vehicle was driving erratically in the area of Washington and Blue Oaks. It was driving recklessly, it was driving fast, and it also went through intersections against red lights.
3 minutes later, the Audi driver, going the wrong way, crashes into the van with officers in pursuit. At nearby Blue Oaks Elementary School, parents were shaken.
Reminds us all that we need to watch out for others and be very aware. But what's scary is that this probably was unavoidable since he went into the wrong direction.
I just thought it was pretty scary because he could have easily turned down here, and our kids play at the park over there.
And back live, I can tell you the identity of the deceased driver of that red sports car is still unknown at this hour. However, Roseville police are confirming the identity of the daycare provider, the one who was driving the gray van. She is identified as Mary Spoonmore of Roseville. The 4 children are kids that she was taking care of as part of her daycare service. And again, those ages 2 to 4, we understand they're going to be okay. And the fire department tells me that their car seats really saved the day, that the kids were well protected in those car seats, and they made the difference. Reporting live in Roseville, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.